My name is Ramon El Gallito Salazar, trained right here, Southwest Mixed Martial Arts in Tempe. Been training here for a couple of years here with Santino DeFranco. I'm fighting Ramon Alemán, April 2nd, Uptown Fights. He's a fighter out of Eloy, fights at Richie Reyes' gym. He's a good wrestler, actually. We had the privilege of seeing one of his fights against a guy I actually fought, and I kind of gauged him out pretty good. Looks like a really aggressive wrestler, likes to come forward, you know, real perfect for my style. I'm really excited for that kind of a challenge. I definitely got experience on him. You know, he has one fight. He went ahead and jumped on that pro fight right away, you know, just get that money in there. It's really good for him, you know. I definitely got the experience. I think I'll fare off really good. He's probably working really hard on his wrestling, so am I. I'm working on everything, all the way from stand-up, all the way to big hard Muay Thai, all the way to, you know, real hard sparring sessions. We're doing it all here. As a matter of fact, I'm on the way home here from a four-hour session at the gym, so a little tired here. We're ready to go, though. Advantages, I wouldn't say he has any advantages. If anything, I guess they claim he might be a better wrestler than me, but I'm definitely not a slouch in that department, so we'll find out, I guess, if he could exploit my wrestling. But, you know, I'm a really hard wrestler. I'm really hard to take down as well, so it should be really good. We'll test it out. You know what? I always got really good hips. I got a couple of other really good hip tosses as well as good takedowns myself. So, you know, I got really good clinch work. If he gets inside, he's going to definitely get me a lot. He'll probably get out a little bit too. So, you know, we'll see. If he does take me down, we'll get right back up. I'm hard to hold down, so we'll get it going. Big main event, be there April 2nd. We're gonna be there, we're gonna tear up town up.